My dear friend, do you remember our recent case with the fiery horse? Well, Wilhelm has contacted us. It seems that he and Frederica are in a difficult situation. Here's his letter.
Dear detectives, I'm writing to ask for your help. Someone's trying to harm Frederica, and it's driving her mad. She says that she's seen the ghost from the prophecy, and it wants to kill her. I've tried to stay awake to catch her while she sleepwalks, but I keep falling asleep. Please, come to the Berlifitzing estate as soon as possible.
Well, here we are. It's strange that no one is here to greet us. The gates are closed too. But that won't stop detectives like us. Let's search for a way to get past the gates.
Thank you.
I don't understand. It doesn't look like Wilhelm's here. Maybe something happened. Let's investigate and find the homeowners.
Thank you.
Here's Wilhelm. It's a strange reception indeed. Let's wake him up and find out what's going on.
Oh, detectives, welcome. I'm sorry for not being there to greet you. I was waiting for you to arrive when I fell asleep. I'm worried about Frederica. She hasn't been herself lately. She keeps talking about a ghost that wants her dead. But where is she?
I woke up in the stables. Everything was on fire, and the ghost, it's horrible. He wanted to kill me. I don't know how I managed to get away. Please, go there and tell me I'm not going mad.
Oh, my poor wife. I'll stay here with her. You should check the stables. Here, take the key to get inside.
This must be an important clue. We should hurry and find Wilhelm and Frederica. Maybe they can tell us more.
I think I've seen something similar in the library. It was an old book called County History. I'm sorry, but I have to stay with my wife. The library is in the basement. Take this to open the door.
This information seems important. We should copy this coat of arms picture. It may come in handy. Frederica's in danger. Let's follow her.
Thank you.
No! It seems like our enemy has decided what their next move will be. We need to hurry.
Thank you.
We can't reach her from here. The only way for her to get down safely is to land on something soft. You work on that, and I'll stay here with Frederica.
Detective, you saved my life. The ghost won't leave me alone. Please, find a way to get rid of it. I can't stand it anymore. Take this. You may need it.
I can't believe it's all true. Could someone really be so heartless? I hope you've managed to find some clues. This is strange. Before I met Frederica, I was supposed to marry someone else. My parents sent this medallion to my fiancé, Yasmin. But once I met Frederica, the engagement was called off. You can look for more information in my cabinet. Maybe some letters from her parents can help you. Here's the key.
Thank you.
It's strange. This girl definitely reminds me of someone. It's a maid. I think we have the grounds for her arrest. Let's not waste any time. You're under arrest. You won't be harming anyone else.
Detectives! I can't explain how grateful I am to you for saving my darling Frederica.